CLT developed a very interesting proposition for STEM teaching, that is a science and maths teaching in schools. The challenge that they overcame was there was a shortage of teachers, in some case lack of ability of teachers. Second, many of the solutions that were there at that point of time were internet-based solutions, and they were not applicable because of connectivity in schools. So they found a way of how to give local solutions for local classrooms.